Unlike the Labour Party, I don't welcome this decision that life expectancy from retirement from the 1940s to date has increased by 7 years, which would indicate a retirement age of 72 rather than of 67 or 68. The benefit of long-term decision-making is that it gives everybody the chance to plan well in advance, and that delaying the decision is a decision in itself and is not exactly a sign of strength.